Naming in After Effects helps to identify layers, files in Project Panel, or effects in Control Panel, easily. To rename layer, press Enter. I'm calling it Shape. The shortcut is not limited to layers, you can also use it to rename files in the Project Panel. Likewise Effects Control. That's all for naming layer, using shortcuts in After Effects. See you in the next video.